If you want to copy paste some lines or change their location, you don't have to copy paste them, losing what you have in your clipboard and performing many steps. Instead of copy paste line to duplicate them, select the desired lines, hold Ctrl and Alt, then press up or down based on where you want to place the new lines. To change the line's location, hold Alt and press up or down to move them where you want. If you want to delete the whole line, hold Ctrl and press D.